The following program comes to you from the Shrevickman Studios in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Hey, let's go way back for this one. May 23-25, the Council of Nicaea was the first Council of the Catholic Church. It was called by Constantine.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.